Dhamma for living happily together. Every people in the world would like to be happy. I also would like to be happy. I think you also would like to be happy life. How? How? Easy to do. First, you must have loving kindness. Important for life. Because if you don't have loving kindness, you're guilty inside. You don't like person, that person, this person. Even you don't like yourself. That's made you suffering. If you love yourself, you take care of yourself. If you take care of yourself better and better, you must take care of other also. If people happily, you also happily. That means loving kindness. So I practice meditation to increase good power. When I feel happy in my life, I also need everyone to be happy. Happy is the word to say, but really means happy inside. If you don't have a lot of energy, I mean good energy, bad energy means angry. I'm so angry, I would like to kill, I would like to be success, I would like to be happy. But you guilty someone, you guilty in your life. That means you don't love your body. You harm your body. That you're not happily. If you would like to happily, take care of your body first. How? Take care means you would like to drink, drink, but not too much. You would like to eat, you eat, but not too much. You would like to sleep, you sleep, but not too much. You would like to relax, you relax, but not too much. Everything relax, but not too much. That your mind or your body become balanced. So loving kindness will appear in your mind. You must calm down or understand about your life. Your life not only one day, 2 days. Oh, you need 90 years. 100 years. If you don't take care of your body properly, that means you harm your body. So how to make your balance? Balance body, balance mind. Must take care body and mind together. That means you love your body. When you love your body, you love your mind or soul together. When you happily in your life, you should loving any people in the world. If you happy only one in the world, all of them suffer. How do you stay in the world? You don't take care of anyone. You don't concern anyone. You not stay in the world only one. You should thinking of around the world. If the world peace, you also peace. Everyone also happy life. So love each other. The same family, husband and wife, love each other. Happy life. Stay together until 90 year, 100 year. If you argue each other, you can stay 2 months, 3 months, then divorce. If divorce, you are lonely. I am lonely. That's a good life. No, because you feel guilty, your husband guilty, your wife guilty. I also can have a lot of husband. If I do let it, you do let it, become broken life. If broken life, you guilty, I am guilty, and then sad inside, sad about life, not happily. Not sleepy life. That means you must create good energy by thinking oh this my wife I must take care of her this my husband I must take care of my husband oh this my children I must take care of my children oh this my father I must take care of my father this my mother I must take care of my mother if you're thinking like this the family must loving each other and the family become happily so that how make happily in family how make happily in society how make happily in the world should do like this mean don't harm anyone everyone have greed inside have jealous inside but we know the technique to reduce jealous we have technique to reduce problem about life we have technique to less suffering in life by do good thing or do meditation or thinking we stay in the world not forever why we argue each other we must take care of each other if we thinking like this we don't thinking about argue each other or fighting each other loving kindness make happy life if we have problem about life you should advise them should advise husband should advise wife calm down calm down calm down by stay still or do meditation this the way or the technique to reduce angry inside to reduce problem inside if you do meditation means you keep good medicine for your mind the same you do meditation make your good energy inside and then your mind become calm 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 then emotion good emotion appear inside oh I feeling happy I feeling well light light not heavy before I so heavy happy about emotion oh so worry so guilty inside I hate it I hate that person I hate around the world that's mean you are my power bad not good power the same you are suffer about your body the same you have problem about your life I said you should do meditation if you do what happened about your life the good power increasing when good power increasing you feel calm down my life so happily my life don't worry too much that's mean good energy increasing in your mind so loving kindness make happily in family in society in country and in the world many people love each other many people will be happy so harmony important also harmony if the world fighting together become the war war make destroy everything destroy people destroy building destroy air destroy everything and then the world really terrible people suffering animal suffering environment suffering the living being cannot stay in the world because lots of acute other become make worse in the world if we harmony together we would like to stay in the world completely happily we must take care of each other don't harm the world don't harm society don't harm family don't harm yourself then harmony make happy life make peace in the world make everything completely life so harmony make happy harmony make success of course you are son you are my son you are my daughter you are my friend okay I can help you then come together and pick it up easily. That's mean harmony. Harmony make world peace, make society happy, make family happy, make yourself happy. This harmony. And then everyone in the world not do the right way, not do the right thing, not do the right answer or the right, must do sometime wrong, sometime right. That's mean not every people can do the right. They must do wrong, sometime right, sometime happy, sometime unhappy. How to reduce problem? You must forgiveness. You also do wrong sometime. I also do wrong sometime. If I do wrong, can you advise me? I don't know the right way. Can you? If you advise me, I feel happy. Thank you, Tom, so much. You advise me the right way. If you don't tell me the right way, I do mistake again and again. I'm so sad in my life. Thank you so much. You help me to do the right way. Like this. So everyone would like people help, would like people forgive. You sometimes do mistake for me. I am also sometimes do mistake for you. But I feel guilty. I ask you forgiveness. You should forgive me? Yes, 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 yes. You forgive me. I feel happy. If you don't forgive me, I'm so sad. Why? I ask for you give forgiveness. Help me. Please, please forgive me. That peace, that person, loving kind of increasing in their life. Oh, okay, okay. Don't mention about it. Don't mention. I forgive you. That person happy immediately. Oh, you're a good person. Thank you so much. They must speak like this. Because you happy, I also happy. That means forgiveness. The final, the people understand each other. This is important. We stay in the world, we stay in the country, we stay in society, we stay in family, we stay one family. The first, we must understand each other. You are husband, I am wife. We would like to be happy life, or we would like to be suffer life. We would like to be happy life. How? We must understand each other. You understand me, I understand you. So we should do the good thing together. If I do mistake, you must forgive me, okay? I also, if I look at you do mistake, I forgive you. And can I advise you? Of course. We would like to be happy. We must forgive each other. Yes, 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 yes. So in family, husband must understand wife. Wife also must understand about husband. If we understand each other, we stay together with happily. So when husband do mistake something, the wife must forgive. Forgive for husband. And wife can advise husband? Yes, because we understand each other. Means we compromise each other. When we compromise each other, we can advise each other. The purpose means would like to be happy life. So when we understand each other, we try to understand about family. Family, not only husband, not only wife, we have a children. When we have a children, sometimes children do mistake. Sometimes they naughty. They do broken something. If we punish them, they feel sad about why mother punish me. You do something mistake. You do something broken. But material must broken. Material must worse something. We should understand. If we don't understand, we punish the children. The broken can complete when we punish the children cannot broken is broken if we do mistake for the children means punish children just say oh don't do broken it's costly but no problem if you do something or you take it you must be careful because this material very costly this mean the children understand if the children understand they not do mistake anymore like this you can see many people around the world you must understand them because if you don't understand them you must angry with them why that people would like to go with me I don't like him if you thinking like this you means you create the bad power in your mind that's you don't like people so you try to understand the people if you can prevent from that person you can prevent if you cannot you can stay with him but be careful that's mean loving kindness together and then harmony together and then forgiveness and then understand each other if you understand the four things you can stay in the world with happy life